him that the faith will be tested afresh during this year, this month, this week, and today. And that is as it should be, for faith that never meets, never goes toward maturity. And so, if faith is based on a mountain from yesterday and a little more, it may be a vivid and beautiful memory, but it won't be very vital for us in our life right now. Nevertheless, if you are willing to leave the mountain, if you are willing to reach glory into a new and familiar territory, if you are willing to hear, to help open hearts, mind and spirit to the leading of God who is with you, then you can go. Does it make sense? Lastly, there is another reason for leaving the mountain, to allow community to grow. I don't know if you are aware, the puzzle. That puzzle is a toy or a problem testing or testing our skills or ingenuity. Do you know what I have found out? I found out that every piece of this puzzle is important, even the small piece. See what would happen if we took the piece out. It would leave a hole there, and the puzzle will not be complete. Every piece of the puzzle is important. Let's pretend this chart is one big puzzle, and that each one of us is a big or is a piece to the puzzle. We just learned that every puzzle is important. So that means that every member is important to this chart. If a member decided not to be a part of the church, there would be a hole.